God never gives up on his people. See, the judgment is not about him destroying his people. It's about him saying, it's time to rebuild. It's time to start over. I can't work with what you're doing now, so start fresh. And maybe that's what he wants to do in your life today.